You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. No. Shall stand to oppose him.
Heard they're reforming the
Thank you. Thank you. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep... Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? And now you have it. No harm done. I knew the Greybeards would send you for the horn if they thought you were Dragonborn. Taking it was the only way I could be sure this wasn't a Thalmor trap. I'll explain what I want, when I want. Got it? You'd already be dead if I didn't like the look of you when you walked in here. But I had to know if the rumors about you were true. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. You should know. You got the map for me from Bleak Falls Barrow. The Dragonstone was a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, down in the Geralds near Riften. The one at Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Thank you. spoken here. Zeal glowed over Ursa. Sled.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn emperor, the Blades have been searching for purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard as we are supposed to. But we never found one until now. Just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragon. The Falmon are our best. They aren't involved. Nothing solid, but my gut tells me I can't make it up. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacked. Ulfric escaped, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everyone, indiscriminately. Skyrim people, the Empire. Who else can you do that without? If we could get into the Falmon Embassy, of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a mighty purse. They could teach me a few things about Falmon. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I need some time. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse. See you back in Riverwood.
Don't look like a... What do you want?
Wait.
What a boring...
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Good to see.
Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. I've been to the monastery many... Being masters of the... Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them.
Jorgen, well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Thank you.
growing your... But there are many words of power in Skyrim, carved in the dragon tongue. Even finding these lost words would be...
We spoke the same words were used to...
Long has the... You are Ysmir now. Dragons have the inborn of a few mortal, but you have... Some believe that dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great... We will speak more of that later.
blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.